silver medalist he was in four continents. He has been for the last couple of years. You may remember he won a bronze medal in the Olympics. Here, skating to some music from Astor Piazzolla, it's 25-year-old Jeffrey Buttle for Canada. On the combination. Oh, lovely triple axel. Great start. Oh, that's the last of the jumps, the triple lutz. Superb transition into the spin, just flowing. Grasp what I'm seeing this afternoon. This is just the most amazing competition. That's my favorite so far. It was light, it had everything, didn't it? That's my favorite so far. Just awesome music and the way he portrayed it throughout. Ugh, just breathtaking. Wonderful skating. But they're all so close. They're all so good this afternoon. Well, his personal best is 83.85. Remember, Johnny Weir's leading with 80.79. How you split them, it's just incredible. Beautiful combination. Look at the timing. Fantastic upper body strength. There's the triple axel. Such quality, isn't there, on the landing?
Yeah,
it's like a single, isn't it? Butterfly into the back sit, forward inside edge, change of position, round the back. Just amazing.
David Wilson doing the choreography, a fantastic job. And that music, Adios Nonino by Astor Piazzolla.
Piazzolla, yeah, lovely choice.
Just fantastic. He picked out the nuances of it. One of the things you're looking for is the projection, the variety within the overall piece. And it was a piece. It was like a dance piece. If you talk about dancing on the stage or in the ballet, you talk about it being a piece. This is a competition, but for me, that was just a dance piece as well. Wonderfully performed.
Certainly was. Well, remember, 2005, he won a silver medal, bronze medal in Olympics. He's got himself in the frame with that. There's no doubt about it. Where will he be? 80.79 is the target. And these marks are good. 44.07, these marks are very good. 38.03, that's good. 82.10, the total score there. So that puts Jeffrey Buttle into the lead. The judges going with Nicky here.